A man is recovering in the hospital after San Antonio police say he was shot while riding his scooter. Officers tell us the man in his late teens was with his uncle riding scooters on East Martin near Soledad around 2 o'clock this morning. The victim told police he heard a few pops and realized his leg had been hit by a bullet after a vehicle drove past them. He was taken to BAMC in stable condition. No description of suspects or the vehicle was given.